terrified, have tortured, and have destroyed me.
Pluto, where is my wife? My wife. I miss her. Sometimes I feel you're my best friend. Sometimes I feel that way.
Hello.
Hi.
Pluto, come here. Come here. Why does he always ignore me? And he always pays attention to you?
He doesn't love you, that's why. He loves me. Me.
He's just a black cat and a witch in disguise.
Wherever I went about the house, it was even with difficulty that I could prevent him from following me through the streets.
What has been up with you lately?
Me? You do nothing around here. You do nothing.
Me? I do everything around this house.
I do everything. I.
Don't talk to me.
Just see, buddy. Don't listen to us. You know what? I'm out of here. I'm going out. Anything bad, just make it snappy. Thanks. So, how's everything? How's life?
Oh, I'm good. How's your wife doing?
Not good. Not good.
Well, sorry to hear that.
I need one more. After that. Make me bleed my own blood. Oh, yes. Stupid cat. I can't take it. I can't take it.
Why are you so mad at the cat? When he loved you, you loved him all the other times.
I have so many questions.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get out of here.
Oh my God.
The spirit of perverseness, I say, come to my final overthrow. It was this unfathomable longing of the soul to vex itself, to offer violence to its own nature, to do wrong for wrong's sake only, that eggered me to continue and finally to consummate the injury I had inflicted upon the unoffending brute.
I knew what in so doing, I was committing a sin, a deadly sin. That, and so will jeopardize my mortal soul to place it. If such a thing was possible, even beyond the reach of the infinite mercy of the most merciful and terrible of gods.
Come here, you stupid cat.
Do you hear the children? Meow. Do you hear the children? I hear them! Oh my god, let's go!
I hate you. Traitor.
What are you doing?
The traitor.
Stop!
From the neighbors. Somebody's gone missing in this household.
We have to come and search your house. I'm Officer Curley.
You're talking about my wife, right?
Yeah, we're talking about your wife.
There's a big misunderstanding here.
No, there's no misunderstanding.
No, she's in Aruba.
May we come in and search the house?
Sure. Thank Nothing you. To hide,
girl.
Thank you. Right, let's start off in the living room, sir.
Alright. Suspicious around here.
Where's your wife again?
She's downstairs, dead, in Alaska. I mean, did I just say that? No. She's in Alaska.
Can we go check your basement, please, sir?
Yeah.
You want? I'll get
out
first.
Officer, no, come on.
I'm sorry, okay? All right, let's check the bathroom.
Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Smells like a dead body to me.
Yeah.
Looks pretty clean to me.
Okay, we'll go check the basement, sir.
I suggest you.
Yeah.
Alright, let's check the basement, officer.
Alright.
Alright, Mr. Curley. If you find anything suspicious, let me know right away.
Yes, sir, officer.
Sir. Looks like an old
It's a smelly basement. Yeah.
So, how good are these walls?
Oh, they're great. I built them bare hands. Well, I hired people.
Really?
Yeah. And solid concrete?
Oh, straight from China, the hills of China. They're beautiful walls.
Alright, turn on the light, please, sir.
There's embarrassing baby pictures in here. I'm just, you know.
Alright, sorry.
Oh, wait, alright, just can you back up, please? Just a little bit. Back up.
I'm sorry, sir.
You obviously don't see anything, like, anything weird in here at all.
I don't care. We're searching the house. We're searching right now.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, let's clean over here. Let's check over.
Officer,
what is that?
What is this?
It looks like a bloody axe.
What are you hiding behind yourself? Man, nothing. I'm just...
Get out of the way!
No, wait.
Get out of the way!
Wait, please.
You're under arrest!
No,
Let me just finish my crackers here.
No!
No, wait.
There's no animals hurt in this. Yeah.
Cut.
Let's get rid of that. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the show. I'm Matt, the narrator.
I'm Nick.
Yeah, I was a police officer.
A little bit of narrator.
Yeah. Once again, no animals were hurt.
No.
Even harms. Hardly even touched.
Not even.
All right.
I'm Delainey. I'm Alissa. I was the wife.
This is Matt, this is Nick.
Yeah. Again.
Once again. Yeah.
Nick, do you know what time it is?
Blooper time!
Blooper time! Blooper time! Blooper time! I gotta pay. Oh, the black hat. No!
Yeah, all I like frozen Pop Tarts, he said.
Alright, oh hi. Delainey? Delainey, okay, you're gonna go over here. Where'd Nick go? Nick?
I don't know, I thought...
What the heck are they doing?
Hey, Nick! It's your part.
If it were what I found.
Yeah?
I kind of...
What?
Good, that fixed your fishing pole.
Oh!
These walls.
Yeah, they came from the hills of Russia.
Russia, really?
Yeah, Russia.
It looks like Chinese walls.
Yeah.